Hey, Boozer, I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Hell, it's like you said, I've mourned her long enough. It's, time to say goodbye.
You heading to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear. Deacon out.
Hey everyone, welcome back to Days Gone. Well, we're going for some quest. I have no clue which one, but it's super far. Let's go. Alrighty, let's go start this.
What the fuck?
Canceled forever. Oh, somebody's inside.
Come on.
That all you boys got?
He killed him.
Ow. That hurt.
Come on.
Come on, peek out.
Crap, someone's down.
Hand down.
Where you at? Well, that was easy. I thought that would be much harder.
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. It has no beginning and no end. I love you.
That sound. Oh boy.
Shit. More of them.
What the?
Are you out? Goddamn church.
Here, catch!
Oh shit.
You don't need these.
Whoa. Catch. What? He's still alive? The nade didn't kill him? What the hell? Give me meds.
Yeah.
More meds. Oh. It mangled him. Oh, an LMG. Doesn't have damage.
You gotta stop moving sometime.
Oh shit. How do you miss that? How?
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, I'm gonna just go. Get a room!
Boozman, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway. Just checking in. Deacon out.
Why is it Sarah's church? That was, an interesting development.
Addy, you there?
I don't know.
Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good. Look, are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
Interesting. I don't know what he's on about, but let's go find out.
Someone's approaching the gate.
It is I.
Open
up.
The gate. He's been around before.
I have been to this place before.
Believe it or not. Farewell.
Wait. I want to go see Addy. Is Addy here? Addy.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything, it's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was gonna be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it. Thanks, Addy.
I think Deacon got beat up so much by Boozer that he doesn't like people touching him anymore.
I was in my classroom when, you know,
Is this gonna start? Oh, it is.
You got what you need?
Yeah, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Well, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Deke.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you.
Oh. That is a good point, actually.
Hey, we're here!
Shit! Swarmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Nah, it's fine. Come here. Ow. You good there? Ricky?
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Crap.
Damn it, Ricky. I got two of them and you didn't even kill one. What were you doing? And why are you using a pistol? Just give me a second. I wanna loot some ammo. I need the scrap.
Scrap.
Alright, let's go repair that piece of shit. How do we do it?
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
Do you
if
think...
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you!
Gee, thanks! I'll try to keep that in mind.
That's it.
I was just about to say, should I kill them? Come here.
No.
I got him! Try him!
Oh, I got a repair. Hold E.
Everywhere, hold on.
Come here, you little shithead.
All done. I'm coming down.
Well, God damn it.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
Come on, run. Oh, I need to find scrap. Crap. Come on. Can't we run faster? And why not?
So, your old lady?
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air and... You were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Okay.
Okay. It's dropped.
Word gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right! Let's listen up! Okay. Now, the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell, pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust. Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along. We need everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild? Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that. But she can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness. Come here, thank you.
Oh my God! Hey, you. I got a bottle of bourbon.
Oh, that's your cue.
Good night.
Oh, hey, what happened?
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addie.
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry, Deke.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay.
That ended fast. Oh, come on. Why can't I move faster? This is just frustrating.
Addie? Oh, the lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I heard that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too.
What about this one? Dick, I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
Okay. That happened. A lot of stuff happened. I'm out of credits. Can't buy shit without them. Let's see what Boozer gave me. Oh. Nice. I don't need scrap anymore. Alright, what's next? I guess I just gotta ride.
What's up?
What's up with you?
And the new mission will pop then? Oh well, let's go.
Alki, do you read me? Alki, come in. Damn it. Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tucker? Sure as hell don't miss your shit.
Oh shit.
Hey Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Addie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Sand Hill Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the horde? Yeah. That day you guys were gone all day.
That should be it.
To the dam.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean.
So, Addie's suspicious of us? Of Deacon flirting with Ricky? Why? We're nice people. Alright, let's go to the horde. Find a healthy dog.
Nomads. How long you been up here, huh? Setting up ambushes, hitting supply runs. A sniper ambush on the roof. Oh, shit. He's gotta be around here somewhere.
Shitty sniper ambush. How do I take him out? Where is he?
Come on, Pooch. Where are you?
Where's that sniper? Oh, let's go find the dog.
Where would I live if I were a dog?
Let's go. Where would a dog live? In the playground? Oh, in there.
I can hear him. There he is.
Probably in here. Hey, doggy. Don't worry. I got you. Let me just figure a way to get in. How do you... Oh, damn it. I have to do this. Hey, doggo. Come on.
Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Okay. Oh, my God. All right. Fine.
have it your way. Okay.
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What the hell's this? Shit. Oh, shit. Hey. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
What's up with the jaggedy movement? And what normal stray dog jumps at you like that? First time I see that.
Hey, Deke, you there? I need you to meet me.
I'm here, Schizo. What do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge. Schizo out.
Damn it, Schizo. This better be good.
All right, this will be it. I'll see you in the next one.